your doctor will insert a flexible guide wire into the artery and advance a balloon-tipped catheter over this wire and into position at the site of the blockage. Rapid inflation and deflation of the small balloon pushes the vessel wall out, reestablishing blood flow through the artery. You may feel some chest pain while this is happening. The same procedure is repeated for each blockage being treated. Afterwards, your doctor will withdraw the deflated balloon and catheter from your arteries.